Is Loot TV really a great and easy way to make money online by watching videos, or is it a complete waste of time? My name is Michael and I have tested hundreds of free ways to make money online, and one very popular way is to actually watch videos, and this is a method I'm very often asked about, and one platform that supposedly offers this is Loot TV. And I have joined and tested it myself, and in this Loot TV review and tutorial I will give you an inside look and show exactly how much you can expect to earn, who it is for, and what you need to be aware of before you actually join, so you can find out if this is the right opportunity for you or not. So before I show you exactly how to earn by watching videos here on Loot TV, let's just go over who can join. And you can see that very clearly described in the FAQ section. And in general, I like that about Loot TV. They are very transparent about things like this and they make it very easy to understand there. So who can actually use Loot TV? Well, you can, theoretically, you can use it from any country. As you can see, anyone can use it. However, not everyone will be able to earn from Loot TV. So you need to be aware of that. Of course, if you want to watch videos to earn, then you need to make sure that you are from one of the countries where you can actually earn. And you can see here the countries where you will actually earn points are listed. I will also leave this list here in a full written review on my website if you want a little bit more time to go over it, but you can quickly just have a look here, and if your country is mentioned here, you can earn by watching videos here. How much you can earn will depend on your country, and we'll go into that a little bit more later when we go over how much you can earn. But for now, you just need to know that these are the countries where you can earn from, but you can join from other countries as well. So if you just sign up and you don't understand why you're not earning, this might be the reason that your country is not there, but there can also be other reasons, as I will explain a little bit later. But let's now then go over how you actually earn by watching videos here. So what I like about Loot TV is that it is very easy to get an overview. In many ways, it's a little bit similar to Hideout TV, if you know that. I also have a full review of that, and I will leave a link to that in the top corner here, because there you can also earn by watching videos, very similar to this way here. But basically what you just need to do is to just choose any video here, and you can then just click to watch it. And I have now just chosen a random video here, and as you can see, before it actually starts playing here, a video ad comes up here, and sometimes it's just a screenshot ad or things like that. But this is what you need to be aware of. You do not actually as such earn for watching the videos. You earn every time you watch a video, including ads. So there will be ads in the beginning, there will be ads sometimes in the middle, sometimes at the end. That depends entirely on the country and what ads are currently there. But I will now just try to let this ad here play and then come back once it has played the whole video here. And I actually just skipped ahead because I became a little bit impatient because I was in the middle of recording here. And that's one thing you need to know. If you actually skip the ads, because you can do that, then you will not get paid. So I didn't get the money into my account here. But other than that, how it actually works is that you just let it run. And once it actually finishes playing the ad and playing the video, it will just move on to the next video here. But as you can also see right now, there is no advertisement. There was a sign up here with the video before. And if there's no ad showing, I will not earn. And that's something to be aware of, because even though I'm in a country where I can earn, there will not always be ads shown. So you can let it run and maybe it will play 10 videos, but there will only be ads on 2 or 3 of them. That entirely depends what advertisers are currently running ads targeting your country. And if there are no ads, I will not earn. So this is the reason why you might not see earnings go into your account after every video. But what is great is that you do actually not have to necessarily watch the videos. You can let them run on a screen or let them run on your computer or whatever when you're not actually watching or when you're not using your computer. And then in that way, it can be a way to earn a little bit extra passively. And you can actually earn, as you can see up here, right now I have 55 points here for watching your videos here, which brings me to the next point here is how much can you actually earn? And also then, how do you take your earnings out? Because this can be a little bit confusing when you first join. So let's now go over how much you earn per video or per ad, and then later I will show you how I actually live take money out here so you know exactly how that works. So again, Loot TV is very transparent about exactly how much you can earn, and as I mentioned earlier, it will depend on the country you live in. You can see they have these tier 1, 2, and 3 countries, and how much you will earn will depend on that. If you live in a tier 1 country here, you see US, Canada, UK, Sweden, Norway, New Zealand, Australia, Netherlands, Luxembourg, Ireland, Germany, France, France, Finland, Denmark, Belgium, Austria, and Italy. If you live in one of these countries here, you will get 2.5 Loot TV points per video plus ad you actually watch. But if you live in these tier 2 countries here, you can see you will only earn 1 Loot TV point. And if you live in a tier 3 country, currently as of recording this review here, it is only India that is placed there, but then you would only earn 0.2 Loot TV points. And this can seem unfair, but it is simply just because advertisers are sometimes willing to pay more for getting views in certain countries, and that is also why Loot TV can afford to pay more in certain countries. And do not try to fake your country or anything like that. They will find out, and then you will just get blocked and lose your earnings. So you just need to accept this. You know exactly how much you will earn in your country, and if you cannot accept that, then you should use other methods to earn by watching videos or in general other ways to earn online. But what you of course also need to know is how you can then get your earnings out. So let's go over that next. So I now jump to the redeem section. You can find it over here in the menu, and will now show you how I take out my points and how you can find out how much those points are actually worth. But before I do that, I would really appreciate if you could just take 1 second to like this video, because it can help it to be seen by more people. So what you need to know before taking your points out is that you can earn directly on Loot TV, but you actually need to connect it to another Get Paid To site, because you need to withdraw through a Get Paid To site that offers Loot TV videos here. And you can link different accounts, and if you click here, you can link account, and then you can select between quite a lot of different Get Paid To sites. So you can choose your favorite Get Paid To sites and then get the points you earn here into that account. However, in my experience, a lot of the ones it actually mentions here actually do no longer or currently not offer Loot TV videos. So that's just something you need to double check before you start earning here. But one website I know that actually does offer Loot TV videos is called Reward XP. And this is, in my opinion, a great Get Paid To site, one that I have been paid by many times myself. And I will leave a link in the top corner here with payment proof, so you can see that it actually does pay. So this is the one that I want to take my Loot TV points out into. So all I then need to do is to just link my account here. I already did that. I just chose it there and connected it, and then I just redeemed the points. And then you can see here, I just choose the account I want to here. I cannot take out the 55. I can only take out 50. If I earn 60, I can take 60 out. So it has these round numbers you can take out. And then it shows exactly how many XP, because that's the earnings, the points that you will get inside Reward XP. And if you chose another account, if you had other accounts connected here, you would be able to see what you would get into that account. How much that is then worth will depend on the Get Paid To site that you're actually using, because they can actually have different exchange rates. So on some platforms, they will offer you more than they will on others. In my experience, Reward XP is one of the ones that actually gives the highest rates. But let me just reveal right away that these 50 Loot TV points here that goes into these 500 XP is not a lot. And this is one of the sites that gives the best exchange rate in my experience. So that also gives you an idea about how much you can earn watching videos here on Loot TV. It's not a lot, but as I also explained, you can actually just let it run and earn a little bit passively like that. But if you're expecting to earn several dollars per videos, Loot TV does not offer that. In fact, no legit site will actually offer to pay you several dollars per video. If any site claims that, no, run away, because there is a trick there. You will end up getting scammed. But this is a legit way to earn by watching videos. It's an easy way to redeem. I just now click here. And you can see now I then have received points into my Reward XP account, and I can go there and then take them out as cash. And as I already mentioned, I have a video in the top corner here with Reward XP payment proof, where you can see exactly how to then take your earnings out from there. So as you can see, Loot TV is a legit platform to earn by watching videos, but you do need to do it with the right expectations. What I like is that they are very transparent about what it offers, how to earn, which countries you can earn from, and this is definitely great. And I also do like that you can just click the video and then it will automatically play the next and play the ad, so you do actually not have to sit there actively doing anything to earn by watching these videos here. And I would say that is probably the strength of it, because it will not earn you a lot. Of course, they can have some interesting videos, so if you like watching anyways, then why not earn? But other than that, you can actually just let them play and let it run and then earn a little bit extra there. But it shouldn't mainly be seen as something you do for entertainment purposes. It's not a super effective way to earn, as you can see. But I hope this video helped you figure out exactly what it offers and also how you actually take out your earnings, because that can be a little bit confusing at first. And if you want to know even more about Loot TV, or if you want information about other free ways to earn by watching videos or clicking ads or doing other small online micro tasks, I have more information about that on my website. I'll leave a link to that below this video here, so make sure to go and check that out. And also, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and hit the notification bell so you won't miss out next time there's a video with tips and tricks about how to get the most out of Get Paid to Sites, paid server sites, and other free ways to earn some extra cash on the site online.